On today's episode of Burbot Eat the Darndest Things, I was sent this awesomeness from my buddy Brady Sakura, who was fishing near the northwest angle on Lake of the Woods when he caught this plump burbot. Actually, caught a couple that day, and its belly was chock full of 50 crayfish in that single fish, and it even had 3 rocks in its stomach because it was feeding on those bottom crayfish so aggressively, and yet that thing still had the audacity to eat his Lindy Glow Spoon? Unreal.